Ken, if you observe anything there, will you please relay your observations?
Yes, sir. Certainly will.
Houston, on liftoff, one of the mesa blankets flew out in front of the limb and hit the ground about 200 meters in front of the limb.
I understand a portion of the mesa blankets still on the front.
Yeah, that might have been what you saw. It seemed pretty high in the air, and it went straight out to the west.
Okay, we copy.
Okay, everything on the plus Y side looks clean. Just the surfaces that were flaked with paint before they went down. Okay, on the back side.
Ryan, will you go forward,
like
Omni?
Looks like some of the thermal blanket around the ECAs on the back end there is pretty badly chewed up.
Okay, we copy.
The stuff is torn, a couple of panels are torn off, and some of the stripping in between it is, it looked like it was struck by something. But it looks like all of the Mylar blankets underneath are still intact.
Roger. Observe whether it's possible for sunlight to directly impinge on portions of the spacecraft equipment?
No, sir, it's not possible from the back. I can't tell about the bottom, but on the back side, the Mylar blankets are still intact. It's only that outer covering that's broken.
Okay, we copy.
I tell you, this thing really flies beautifully.
Ryan, aft Omni.
Sure wish your plane was succeeding.
You better believe.
Okay, 16,
okay.
We assume you're
I'm
pressing on
to
the flight plan.
Go to my attitude. Door. Yeah. Okay. No, I'll tell you.
Ryan, you have 32 minutes to darkness.
Okay. On the quad above the sim, you mean the A quad? Yep. Okay, good. Can you get some pictures of those two? Okay, and I'm ready to start my 360 roll when you get some pictures of those things. Okay, I'm going to roll left.
Apollo Control, Houston, 177 hours, 37.7 minutes ground elapsed time. Ken Mattingly aboard Casper, doing a 360 degree roll per the flight plan. Orion and Casper now station keeping.
You guys are pretty bad. There's even debris outside up here. Nice and clean before you came back. Okay. Okay, I'm getting ready to spin over to the new attitude. Very close to the attitude we came up in. All set?
Okay, you have it.
Orion pitching down 90 degrees. We're at 177 hours, 46 minutes ground elapsed time. Standing by as Orion and Casper go through their final paces before docking.
Okay, I'm approaching. Your attitude looks good. I'll tell you when we have captured. Again. Okay, about 5 feet. Doesn't look like it. They don't have any barber poles. There we go. Took a couple extra blurps to get you. Okay, are you free? Okay. Okay, it looks looks pretty fair. How about if I just retract you? I believe we're there.
Captured Orion.
Very good. We were wondering what took you so long.